at his face here. He's got bite wounds. He's got bite wounds on his forelegs. Got bite wounds here. His ears all chewed up. So we're calling him Van, not for Van Gogh, but for Van Buren, because he came in on President's Day. And it's hard to believe all the blood. You can see the trail of blood here that followed him in. This dog has obviously led a less than charmed life, but he's a happy camper. He's laying there taking, you can see all the blood on Alyssa's hand from him. So he's chewed up. He was probably a fighting pit. He's an intact male to the scrappers. He's really, other than his face and his wounds, you know, he's in pretty decent shape. You know, they usually feed these guys pretty decent, keep their muscle up, but they keep them lean and mean, although he's not mean at all. So this is Van, and we're going to get him cleaned up a little bit, get him going on some antibiotics. We already tested him for Lyme disease. We had 1,500 cases of Lyme disease last year, so, and surprisingly enough, despite all his other problems, he is not positive for Lyme. We'll check him for intestinal parasites. He's already made a friend here with Alyssa. She went and picked him up over at Walmart. No big surprise, they were having a blue light special over there, and this is what we came back with. But yeah, it is sad, you know. But it's really not that sad because he wound up on our doorstep. So there's worse places to wind up if you're a bait dog or a fighting dog than at East Stroudsburg. So we're going to get him cleaned up and get him out of here. I don't know how soon, but.
What is that?